just let me introduce you to everybody. This is Gina, Roy, Lucas, AJ.
The staff of Empire Records had the coolest jobs on Earth.
Do you think the story is already written, or do you think a bold and courageous act can change the course of history?
Something happened to me last night in Atlantic City.
Did you win anything?
No, I did not.
But Lucas blew it. Everyone knew it.
You want to buy Empire?
Well, that's a good thing, right?
The money is gone.
Where's it going to?
I think it's recirculating.
We're turning this into a music town?
I have to pay for what Mr. Brilliant here did.
I'm the idiot. You're the screw-up, and we are all losers.
Now, five friends have one day to decide what to do with the rest of their lives. AJ loves Corey, not the whole story.
Today is the day that I'm going to tell Corey how I feel about her. That I,
love her.
Yeah.
Do you think that it's possible for someone to be in love with someone else and not even know it?
In this life, there are nothing but possibilities.
That is so sweet, I think I'm going to barf.
Corey wants Rex first time at sex.
Hey, Rex, what happened to your hair?
I will offer myself to Rex Manning. Ah!
I wish I could be brave.
You are brave.
I have to bring Rex's lunch.
I'm bringing Rex's lunch!
Mark's raging mad. Best day he's had.
Just let me!
Help me, help me, help me.
If I was in a band, they would not be doing this to me.
Deb shaved her head and made out she was dead.
I tried to kill myself with a lady bick.
Just your typical nutty teenager.
You did have hair, right?
I was tired of being invisible.
Gina did it again, this time to a friend.
You get smarter the shorter your skirt gets.
I want to sing in a band, but I don't have the guts.
So is this how your life's gonna be now? You're just gonna screw every husband?
I'm starting!
Go home.
Want to know more? Check out the store.
Empire Records open till midnight. This is Mark. Midnight!
Empire Records. Featuring the music of Better Than Ezra, Gin Blossoms, Ape Hangers, Evan Dando, Toad the Wet Sprocket, and the Cranberries.
What is wrong with you people?
Rock and roll.
Well, baby, I don't want to take advice from